And then I wanted it something to do. I wanted it to be something universal for everybody. And ritual, because it's a ritual, your daily ritual. So ayokong, because a lot of celebrities, the women, diba, they have very girly. Ito naman very girly.
Parang ang saya-saya kasi magkakasama na kayo ng George,
si Georgina, kasama ko si Anne, si Lovey Po din. Lahat kayo may sense. So abangan nyo yan when it comes out.
Hindi
naman, like, we're all supporting each other. We all have one sense. Like, si Georgina, nandito ko yun.
Mami ko, dumating din.
Kaya naman, my mom is really my number one fan. So, she's very supportive. And of course, Mr. Ben Chan, talagang siya yung nagpasimuno ng career ko. Most people don't know na ayoko mag-showbiz at ayoko mag-model before the hell I was a tomboy. Pero si Mr. Ben Chan was the one who offered me to be the face of Human. Sabi niya yun, parang inisip ko, bakit ako?
So, ibig sabihin, yung success na natatanggap mo ngayon, hindi ka nagkamali na, sinunod mo yung gusto
mo? Well, yeah, of course. Siyempre, I'm happy now. So, I think that's what I measure success with, your happiness.
Sabi lang, sir,
hindi
na magandang
impact sa'yo. Oo,
nasa ko na nyo. Oo, galing mo.
Nang ako makeup dun eh.
Nag-seeking na rin ba sa'yo talaga yung pagiging actress? Para talaga mag-concentrate on acting?
Well, hindi ko pa sinusulat sa immigration form na sa occupation, hindi ko nilalagay actress.
So, ano pa lang?
Ano
pala? Hindi yan na lang. Hindi yan na lang. Pero,
ano nilalagay mo?
Pag-decided na yun na rin yung career mo talaga.
Oo, parang it's something that I have to work on to be better in acting. I still have a lot of learning.
O, nakikita yun sa mga, ano nilalagay mo sa immigration?
Minsan nilalagay ko, dabber ka.
Pero ang dami nagsabi ng galing mo, ang laki ng potential mo to become a better actress or a best actress.
Well,
nagulat, parang nagulat.
You guys are very generous with your compliments. Pag hindi naman magaling, di ba, hindi niyan quiet lang kayo. But thank you so much.
Pero tanggap ko.
Kaya naman sasabihin kina Solen, kina George, kina Lami na mag-bench body.
We'll see. Kailangan ko pa tumayan.
Sobrang fit mo na, di ba?
Oo, fit. Okay lang. Thank you guys for coming.
Okay ka na, Belle, after Ma'am Nora Dasha?
Yeah, actually before the show, I really wanted to think to have fun. And then, you know, usually kasi I pray. And then yun, I just thought of my Lola. Something to make her happy and make her proud. Yup, naiiyak ko. Yeah, I was very close to my Lola today. So, when she passed, parang, I was a bit shocked. But then, she lived a very full life. And I'm happy, I'm thankful for her life. At 84 na rin siya. And it was happy to have lived a full life.
Alam niya na nag-aartista ka?
Yeah, actually, pinapanood niya ako everyday. Minsan, pinapag-greet niya ako. Tapos, minsan afterwards, pinadalaw ko siya. Dami niya mga tips.